So, this is part three of my video, and let's have a look on the new Norris that I've got. I've got a short haul of them from different places. First, Max Schwemmler from Instagram sent me a few three pieces from Peugeot. These are dealership cars from Norris, from showrooms. Here is the Peugeot 408 SV. In the background we can see also Norevs that I've shared in other videos from last year, older pieces from flea markets, and three or four from the retro series that I found last year, so in a toy shop. The Norevs comes every time in such boxes, and there is a piece to fix the cars in the box. And it's nice to collect them in boxes or in loose. So here is the Peugeot 408 SV. SV means station wagon. And I have this here with a big sunroof. And I have few of them, thanks to Max who sent me this. So I will make a little bit more place for the new cars from Norev that I have now. Norev is a French brand, many don't know this. Here you can see Norev. If you can read Norev from the back, you can read Véron. Véron is the name, a second name of a family here. Here in Europe, or better in France, who founded the Norev brand. I believe the three brothers founded in 1964 Majorette. Read this from the right or from the back. Norev means Véron, and the three brothers, Emile, Paul, and Joseph Véron, founded Majorette, and one of the brothers founded before the Norev brand. And so it's really nice. Max sent me also, Max Schwemmler sent me also, thank you Max, the Peugeot 208 in this dealership packaging from Peugeot. A few of these dealership cars from showrooms or from are really rare, because they were never released, or they are not released in the regular series or sets from Norev. Here we can see a mistake, a short. Oh, this is a mistake from the fabrication, not from Max, sorry. But it's nice. Nice detailed are these pieces. Every much pieces have like the well, like the Wellies, big sunroofs. But these are nice. A lot of no, this has not. This has, although not a suspension. Sometimes they have suspension, like the Majorette, tradition of the Véron brands, like Majorette and Norev. Here is the 308 GTI Peugeot Sport. Three of the piece. The Norevs are sometimes in 1 to 55 scale. The olders here, this is an old piece from Norev. This is 1 to 55 scale in the Siku scale and in the actual Burago scale. And they made sometimes cars in 1 to 58 scale. This is a 1 to 58 scale, I believe. And 1 to 64. They make 3-inch cars in this three different scales for 3-inch. So I believe this car is in 1:64 scale. So it is a little bit shorter. Thanks to Max for these three Peugeots. I showed last year in December or beginning of January a few Norevs from Citroën, and I shared this on Instagram. And I will say for this dealership cars, I made a hashtag of to find more of these dealership cars and to trade this with others. I've made the hashtag Norev dealership on Instagram. So if you will see more dealership cars from Norev, so look on Instagram under the hashtag Norev dealership. So here is another Citroën. I found a lot of them. I showed a lot of them in the last months on Instagram. And here is the Citroën C4 Aircross. I believe this is also in 1:64 scale. Here's the back, the Citroën packagings are really nice with the background art. The C4 Aircross. And I found another, the Citroën C-Elysée, also in 1:64 scale. The photo art on the back. And here it is, nice detailed. Oh, a lot of them have no suspension. I have a few of them with suspension, but now I can't find such with suspension. Details. These dealership cars haven't rubber tires, but really nice detailed plastic tires. Here is another C5. I have I showed the C5 station wagon before. Now I have this C5 in 3-inch in black as the regular cube version. Here is the suspension, but the suspension, sometimes they have mistakes. That is another little bit annoyed. I'm a little bit worried because this car has suspension, but I must fix it. But the casting itself is really nice. Detailed inserts for the front lights, back details, painted back details. Really, really nice. But it's a little bit annoying that the suspension is not okay. I can repair it so, but it has no suspension. It's a little bit damaged. Okay. Here's another, the Citroën C3 Picasso, a short minivan. But this is more a minibus, a family van from Citroën. No suspension. C3 Picasso, yes. Really nice piece. They look really, really nice, I think. And on the way to the showroom of Citroën, where I've bought these Norevs from the dealership, I found a toy shop that has also a few Norevs from the Farmer series, but not much. But I found this nice piece called the Farmer series here from Norev. As most is in the Farmer series, we can find mostly trackdoor pieces in 1:87 scale for the 3-inch line, and in this, but I found this Citroën jumper from the Farmer series. This is normally the Citroën jumper is normally a van, but I found the flatbed variation. I believe this is 1:58 or 1:64 scale. They have no informations about the scale on the bottom, but it seems so. This is an older piece. This has suspension, you can see here. Okay, the front piece has suspension. Also on the back, but not so good like in the front. And but it's really nice. And everybody like to collect vans, but this is the flatbed version. But I hope Norref will come out with another flatbed variation of the Citroën jumper. a similar name with the Mercedes-Benz Sprinter jumper. A little bit interesting, this van stretch, to give a name for a van here in Europe. Sprinter, jumper, Hopsa. Sorry, Hopsa is German. this is another piece that I've ordered from a toy shop in Dresden, Holzspielwaren in Dresden. I don't know the name. I bought this, I ordered this from the eBay shop, from this shop by it, but I will order a lot more of these cars. And this is a retro model from the retro series from Norref, and it comes in this packaging. And this is an old 1964 Renault 4L. Old French car. Renault 4. Inserts for the front lights, painted details, painted on the back. And these retro cars have rubber tires. Authentic rubber tires, not too big. And so it is a really nice piece. And I found these are cars, I found these two police cars from Norref. These are new for 2017. They were showcased on the Spielwarenmesse 2017 in February from Norref. And so I'm really happy to find some new, really new Norrefs that I've never seen before on the packs or sometimes otherwhere. So I'm really happy. This is a Citroën DS and with authentic liveries of the Gendarmerie. Gendarmerie Nationale. I believe this is the state police in France. in blue, this car. Really nice casting. The wheels are authentic, and it has rubber tires, authentic rubber tires, and this was a famous design from the 60s and 50s, 60s and 70s. I believe this is a 15. Does this with this front lights? It was a 50s or late 50s model, 1959 came this. I believe this is a 1959 Citroën DS. And I found a Renault Dauphine. This car was not available in Germany, the Citroën DS, and the other cars we can find here in Germany, but the Renault Dauphine is really unknown here in Germany. But I think to find this vintage police cars, this is in 1:64 scale. I believe this is 1:58 or 1:54. No, 1:64. The Renault Dauphine, another vintage police car from France, is really amazing. So this was my complete haul. Thanks and bye bye.